hell-bent on revenge, he would go in disguise to their house in Paris and then blow the suckers away. It's quite a story.